song, and this song is now officially 30 years old. When it was written, it was considered somewhat revolutionary. And actually, I wrote it for two of my friends back home in Fredericksburg, Virginia. Both of them were older women, and they were dating younger men. And in Fredericksburg, people was talking about them really bad. So I thought I'd write this song and give them a little bit of encouragement. And like I said, it was revolutionary at the time. And checking out my very best friends, seems that they'd all taken up with young men. Seems that when you reach around middle age, you don't want a final chapter, you want to write another page. I need a young man to drive away my middle age blues. Well, seems like in my age you're all married, born in a tide. You gotta find a young man if you want to feel desired. But a good Lord made it that way. A young man to drive away my middle age blues. I say that he can get it up, you know that he can get on down. He'll help you do the dishes, take you out of the town. He'll let you navigate, cause he ain't worried about seniority. You're gonna tell him where to put it. Keeping you happy is his priority. I need a young man. Yeah. I need a young man. I need a young man to drive away my middle age blues. Take it, Lisa. Young man. But, you know, when you play for audiences that know you, you tend to do your hits. I will not do Silver Beaver today.